Hello everyone, I will do a video presentation on flex container property. What is flex container? A flex container is an area of a document laid out using flex box is called a flex container. Here flex box refers to a one-dimensional layout method for laying or displaying items in rows or columns. To create a flex container, we have to set the values of the area's containers display property to flex or inline flex. Different types of flex container properties, and they are flex direction, flex rep, flex flow, justify content, align items, and align content. Among these property, I will present on flex direction and rest of the property will do by following presenter. Now flex direction. What is flex direction? The flex direction property sets how flex items are placed in the flex container, defining the main axis and the direction like normal or reverse. Here the flex direction property accepts four different values. They are row reverse, column, and column reverse. Now I will show how these values affect the flex direction. Earlier I have said that to create a flex, we have to set the display property into flex. Here we have to set the display property into flex. And now I will show how row will affect the flex direction. Here in the same as text direction, the row will represent in horizontal axis oriented from left to right. Now I will show with the row reverse how row reverse will affect the flex direction. Here when we do row reverse, the item will show from right to left like home, contact us, and about us. Now I will do with the column. Now I will show with the column value. Here when we do column, the item will show from top to bottom, like home, contact us, and about us in top to bottom. Now I will go with the column reverse. Like here, when we do a column reverse, it is same as a row reverse, where direction will change from bottom to top, where the home will show from bottom to up. This is the end of my presentation. Thank you.